Appears to be a biological attack on the Red Line.
The man you're looking for is named Frederick Barnes. He is quite literally the most dangerous man in the world.
I doubted you.
It's easier to blame me for framing your husband than face the truth of what he is.
Is it possible these aren't just attacks? Could Barnes be conducting some kind of experiment?
Let him go.
He knows nothing. End of story.
Oh, that's not the end of the story.
The Blacklist, Wednesday at 8:30 on E!